We're in the living room now. And what I'd like to point out is the fact the chandelier is both here, in the dining room and the library, are the original ones. We found them in the upper attic, and they've been reconditioned and they do work. One of the unique features of Arts and Crafts interiors, and not often found, is that all the shutters, the exterior shutters, are operated by interior cracks. That's a special Arts and Crafts detail.